Good morning, this is Tiffany, and I'm going to do another eye tutorial, and I'm really excited. This is the smallest palette ever. It's Huda Beauty, and it is Coral Obsessions, and these are the colors, really fun colors. So what I'm going to do is probably start off, let's see, can I get this palette in here? I never seem to know how to get the palette in and me in at the same time. I'm gonna start out with this color. And I don't know its name, you'll have to pardon me. I'm gonna go ahead and put this. In the crease. I probably should be using a crease brush, but as I've said before, I heavily relied on flat brushes during the many, many years I've been doing makeup. And for some reason, I tend to do a better job with a flat brush. Now for you, if you can do it nice and easy with the crease brush, go for it, because I don't want to slow anyone down or compromise their artistic abilities. So this is coming down pretty evenly and nice. Okay, so I think I've got these both pretty well even. Okay, the next color that I want to use in this, let's see here. Why don't we just go crazy? I think I'm going to use the red color right up here. And it is totally eclipsing the color I put down before. Sorry about whipping my wet hair around. Okay. I'm just trying to clean this corner up. It is not looking good. Okay, so now I'm going to try the red in the opposite corner. Oh yeah, I should be using crease brushes. This is overpowering. You know what? I'm going to switch right this second and just forgive me for not doing this in the very, very beginning. I'm going to try to blend out some of this red. Even though I do love it, like Jeffree Star would say, I'm living for it. And I love him so much. I got a highlighted comment from him, I believe, yesterday, and I am so new to YouTube. I don't know if that means, you know, one of his staff thought it was a cute saying and just decided to highlight it, or if, you know, another person who also loves Jeffree Star highlighted it. I don't know how that works. So, my little brush with his production crew might be all it was. But I do love Jeffrey and Nate and the dogs. They're all precious people. I would do just about anything to meet that man. And to learn from him would be a godsend. The other person, though, I do respect so much because he does, is Nikki, is it Nikki Lips or Nikki Lipstick? She does a fabulous job on him, and his campaign for the Thirsty Palette, beautiful. Okay, now I have used a lot of red in the crease and out of the crease. And I usually like to try to just go up right here and up right here and get that silly look gone. Okay, so for the outside part of the corner, I'm gonna use this color. And I'm gonna do it on the other side too. I'm taking a little bit more of that color, a nice kind of sienna brown, and seeing if I can get my corner look down. I am just not strong with these brushes. In fact, I didn't do a very good job with the flat brush either. Okay, so the next color I'm gonna go for is, where can I find it? It is right up here. Sorry, it didn't look the same on my little camera. I'm gonna apply that to the lid. And again, apply this to the lid. And I don't think I've laid down enough on this side at all. So I'm willing to bet the other side looks just the same, like it hasn't been laid down at all. Okay, let's see what we've got cooking. It looks pretty. I still need a lighter color to blend into that crease. And I think this is a little later than I should be doing it, but this yellow is amazing. And I just want to see what it will do if I put it in there. So pretty. It's not really showing up. All that's showing up is my blowout of excess everything. Okay, so we pretty much blew this out. I don't know. That seems a little far out for the corner. I mean, I could be wrong. This palette is laying down a little bit of fallout. Okay, what I'm gonna do is, I think I'm going to pause this and come back with another palette. Love you. Bye.